Hashem gave control to the Samech Mem,
the name of the devil.
Some people call him Lucifer.
Some people call him Satan.
Yeah, he has a lot of names. But the reality is that Hashem, we call him Samech Mem. Hashem gave him the control over the world.
Doesn't mean that Hashem lost control over the world, but right now evil is ruling the world,
but it has conditions. And one of the conditions is that the evil regime has to announce constantly what they're doing.
So you just have to listen to what they're saying. It's very simple.
And they're already telling us Hashem's agenda, not anybody else's agenda. Hashem has a plan. And he's telling us the plan through this world government. It's very, very simple. You don't have to be such a genius to figure it out.